In the old days, motor racing was a matter of life or death. Drivers, like men who went to war, might never come back from the front line. Others would make it through, only to be sent on new missions with ever more powerful weapons. And just like the arms race between superpowers, car manufacturers would battle for supremacy on the track. Here, you can step back in time and see for yourself what it was like to live in this thrilling era, as we relive some of racing's most famous moments and celebrate the people who made them.
All right, so this is a new showcase, a different type of racing, unrestricted early GT racing. I wonder what kind of car they're gonna have me use.
Your next race will be at Watkins Glen, opening as a permanent circuit in 1956. Get to drive one of these spectacular cars for your showcase race. You don't get to keep the car, but you can replay this race whenever you want.
All right, so I can't keep it, but I get to use it for this one time. I just want to see how fast it's gonna go. Alright, let's just start the race. So I've been having fun playing the game so far. I wonder how fast these are gonna go. Oh wow, okay. It's very fast so far. Like this. We're going to my other view. Oops, you gotta stop crashing so much. I got a total of 6 laps, so that's plenty of time. Creep on up there in the third. How fast these cars are. These are like the old school ones. Ugh, get back on. Shit. This again. We gotta stop getting in that grass. Thank you. that was a little bit longer than I thought. So I done got a ninth place, at least. So I am racing on medium difficulty. It's a little bit of a challenge. They're not going to just let me have it so easily. Like right on his ass. Alright, so I finally hit third. Go faster. Like one big crash, I'll lose my position. Good. first I was doing, I don't think I was doing that good in the beginning of this particular race. But then I managed to get it together. I'm already in first place. Needless to say, I'm gonna end up winning this match. Because I'm gonna pull it away from a lot. They're gonna have to do a good amount of catching up. So that was a good, I'd probably say that was a good amount of racing I just did. We got one more lap. This one felt longer than the others that I've done so far.
have completed your first showcase race. You'll be invited to many more as you continue your career. Now, let's get back to the Challenger Series.